very often. Like, I just feel like it takes a lot of time. So when I start bringing out a little bit, I'll put a little bit of makeup on. But that actually, it kind of like starts this whole cycle where my pores get clogged, and then I have to like continue to hide my blemishes with makeup. So it's this vicious cycle. Source of a mirror right now is this camera, so I really hope that there aren't a lot of places that I missed. If there are, we're all imperfect. This is good. I think the only place that picks up sound. Over. Sorry if that was loud. So the reason my hair looks like this is because I did this like viral trend with socks. But I actually don't think that I did it right. So we're gonna just look at that together and see how it goes. I put my hair up like 3 hours ago, so I like hope that it stayed like as So the whole point of this video right now is that I'm going to put some eyeliner on, and I'm really not great at it, so I thought it could be a little bit entertaining for you guys. Also, I know I already said this, but this screen is like my only reflection I have right now. Do you guys like make ASMR? Mirror behind the camera. It's so quiet in this room right now. Even my whispering sounds loud. You know how you can like kind of hear like sounds in the distance? I used to be like so obsessed with making, sorry for yelling, with making sure like my eyebrows and my eyelashes look the same on both sides, mostly because like I would look at other people and I would just like look at other people's eyelashes and eyebrows so intensely, like to see if they were even, and then I'm like, it kind of just made me like think, why was I doing that? And the truth is, like, I just think I think it doesn't really matter in the grand scheme of life and things like that, and like I don't think that it really matters if your eyebrows or eyelashes are the same. I don't know. Alright, we're gonna try this. Let me put a little bit more. I have this other mascara that I seriously love so much. This one is like what holds my eyelashes and like a curl. It helps curl. Maybelline. Maybe it's Maybelline. negatively, it made me cry because I just feel like when people are so thoughtful, it's like, it's so amazing to me, like, because I think that those are like the best things in life, is like having thoughtful and considerate relationships, you know. So anyways, this is one of the things that she got me. This is So this is used, so don't expect there to be like nothing on it, because I think a lot of people actually expect that. So I'm sorry, that was funny to me. Okay, so these are all of these like super pigmented colors that I have, and I seriously love. Oh no. Well, that was really unfortunate, but we learned from our mistakes. Anyways, so we're gonna do like that purple that I just stuck my finger into. And then we're gonna maybe do this blue and maybe some of that, or sorry, this purple and some of that purple. We're just gonna go with the flow and see what happens, because I think when I start like deciding how these videos should go, that's when like I kind of get a new microphone. I've already said that. But do you guys like know what kind of microphone? What kind of microphone I should get? Because I don't really know anything about this, and I'm like not very tech savvy. Like I get kind of overwhelmed on the internet. So if you could just recommend something that works well for you, or one that you know works well for others, please recommend. And all my finger oil on the tip of this brush, let's put it on my face. Also, I don't like really know exactly how to apply eyeshadow as an eyeliner, so I think I'm just gonna use a little bit of my moisturizing cream. I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna put two of the colors on there, so we're gonna do, I don't even know which kind. is a mirror on this that I just realized. Look, you can see yourself. There is a mirror on this I just realized, so I'm gonna use this mirror, okay? Wow, this is interesting. Okay, I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. Okay, so I'm just gonna do it all across my eye. Okay, it's kind of an eyeshadow, so. Which is fine. Fine with me. I'm fine. Everything's fine. Which is actually what this is. It is eyeshadow. Like an eyeshadow, okay? Just no judgment. No judgment. Right? No judgment. Okay, cool. Glad we're all on the same page here. Well, I'm done, so I'm actually gonna put a little bit of this like lighter purple right here. Actually, that's kind of pink. I'll do this shiny one. I'm gonna do that on the insides of my eyes. So I definitely don't think you're supposed to pull your eye like this. Basically what I just did, you don't want to do that, okay? And if I'm yelling, I'm sorry. I forget that this is supposed to be like whispering and things like that. Alright, well, I'm going to be done with that because the more I overdo it, the more I do it, the more I overdo it. So I'm just going to seal it. I don't usually put this much mascara on, so I feel like I'm like putting a bunch of makeup on right now. But I know that's just because I'm not used to it. I do like dressing up though, like for events. I really like dressing up. I kind of take pride in like not wearing makeup, and then I also take pride in like wearing a lot of makeup and looking totally This is my tart man eater. Plumping gloss. This is also, I think, Lisa Frank. Or it's something similar to that, but